If you're in the YouTube Partner Program, there are different types of ads you can run on your videos. You're probably most familiar with pre-roll ads, which are ads that play before your video starts. But when you upload videos that are 8 minutes or longer, you can also enable ads during your video. These are called mid-roll ads, or mid-rolls. Mid-roll ads are a great way to increase your monetization potential. To enable mid-roll ads, go to the monetization page for any eligible video in YouTube Studio. Then go to Location of Video Ads and select During Video. Once mid-rolls are enabled for your video, there are two ways you can place them, either automatically or manually. Automatically placed mid-rolls is the default and works best for most creators. With this setting, the number and placement of mid-roll ad breaks on your videos will be auto-generated. This means we'll do the work of finding the best ad placements for you by looking at things like where the scene changes or the conversation ends, or if there's a transition to a new topic. We recommend this option for three reasons. One, it's easier for you. With auto mid-rolls, we do the work for you. Two, it's a better experience for viewers. And three, it'll increase the likelihood of an ad being placed on your video. Of course, in some cases, you may have breaks purposefully built into your video, such as transition screens or scene changes. In this case, you may prefer to manually add mid-rolls so they show the way you want them to. You can do this using the Ad Breaks tool. This tool lets you create, preview, and edit automatically generated or manually set mid-roll ad breaks. To get to the tool, click Place Manually under During Video. To insert mid-roll ads manually, click Add Ad Break. Each new addition will populate in the list below. When editing the placement of your ad breaks, you can either enter specific time codes at the top of the page or use the timeline below to drag and drop as necessary. Use the trash icon to delete an ad break. If you've changed your mind and want to use automatic placement, you can choose Place Automatically from the Ad Breaks tool, which will remove your manually placed mid-rolls. Once you've made your changes, click Continue, and then Save from the monetization page. Now that you know how to add mid-rolls to your video, let's go through some things to keep in mind and some best practices for using them. When you add mid-rolls to your videos, ads won't always appear. This is partly because there's not always an ad available at the time of viewing. This is also to protect the viewer experience so that viewers keep coming back to your videos. We have to keep in mind how often viewers see ads and at what points in a video they're seeing them. For example, viewers tell us that mid-rolls, mid-sentence, or mid-action make for a very bad viewing experience. So if mid-roll ad breaks are placed at disruptive points in your videos, our ad system may serve fewer ads. With this in mind, make sure you're putting mid-rolls at natural breaks in your content and not in the middle of sentences or actions. You can create natural breakpoints in your video by adding transition screens or natural pauses while talking or changing topics. Remember, placing mid-rolls during natural breaks will increase the likelihood of an ad serving and will result in a better viewing experience. If you're using auto mid-rolls, we're already placing mid-rolls in natural breaks for you. But if you're manually placing them and you think you might have mid-rolls set in interruptive spots, check your videos and move these ad breaks so they're no longer mid-sentence or mid-action. For more info on mid-roll ads best practices, check out the Help Center article in the description below. Thanks for watching.